Hello and welcome to Indie Play. Tonight we are playing Hoppico.
Inside every console, the Hoppico kind keep games playing. All was well until a virus but there is hope.
So this is Hoppico. As usual, I get a basic idea of what the game is, but I try to keep it to a minimum because I want to kind of get my first impressions on the game on here. So this is, you use the right analog to kind of like say what you're gonna go. It's you have to be pretty fast. You can see the time limit on the top. Here you use cannons. So it's pretty much, from what I gathered, only two buttons. The analog, thought I pressed it there. The analog and the, is it not? It's weird. Analog's not responding. There we go. Alright, just a little bug. Yeah, the big idea is that it's frantic action, very short levels, do it as fast as you can. And it's the type of game that I love. But at the same time, as some of you know, many times I just can't do it very well. Oh, yeah! Clear the console. Was that a Game Boy? Is it a different console every time? Alright. World 1. Oh, there's a full-on map. Cool. You gotta get pretty good at flicking. This is a very flick heavy game. So I've only played the tutorial of this. Played that for testing. Seemed to be doing pretty well. Despite that. Console clear. This game isn't hard. I said it was gonna be hard. Here we go. Yeah, I think this game needs to be played with a controller. I do not know how you would play this in any effective way with a keyboard and mouse. Because you need the precision of a full 360 analog. And you just don't get that with a keyboard in any way. Like, I have to redo everything. Yeah, that's the big punishment in this game. I feel that later, this is gonna be a huge, huge problem. If you're having to redo all five of them every time you die. Bet it, like, it's still pretty chill, you know, like, but I feel that much like the kind of, I have time, I can pay a little bit more attention to what I'm doing. I don't need to just flick like a madman. I feel that once it gets to the frustrating point, which it will, it's not like games like this always get to that frustrating point. It's not annoying frustrating, it's just like, can't believe I missed that. But when it gets to that point, when you get through, it's just the most satisfying thing. Oh, there you go. That coming from someone who loved beating Super Meat Boy. Okay. Oh. Almost messed that up.
Good job. Awesome. Yeah.
Oh? What was that? Why is that one different? I don't know if I like this. I'm actually surprised at how well I'm doing on this. Because, also, when it comes to analog precision, I'm usually not the guy to do it. Analog precision is a bit hard, especially with a full 360 range, and this game does have that. Does it? Now I'm curious. That looked a little bit restricted there. Okay. Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. It's a good punishment. It's definitely a good punishment. Not too punishing, but... it does the job. So I can also just press the thing, and it shoots... shoots him, the trigger, the bumper. And I think you can press any button for the bumper function, if I am not mistaken. I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna try that. Yeah, it's any button, except for the D-pad, and X, Y, and B. A does it too. Or X, if you're playing it. Oh, didn't see myself there. All right. Some levels it's definitely better just to press a button instead of using the analog. Like right there and there. Yeah, these that are very much guided. Got it. Now these. Ah! Getting so close to. That one was. Nearly a miss. But yeah, it's actually, even though I'm dying a few times, it's surprisingly easy so far. It's been surprisingly easy. Like, I've been doing this pretty quickly, and from the description, I did not think I'd be doing it nearly as quickly. Yeah, it took a little bit of reaction time there. Where's this gonna shoot? Okay, I see. Now that's my fault. They're all my fault, but... go. Forget you can't flick. Can't flick on those. Right. Go. Alright. Nice. Why didn't I get a check mark on the... wonder what the check marks are. I'm gonna go to worldview. I'm curious. What are the check marks? Guessing they're a higher level of... is it death-based? Maybe it's death-based. I'm gonna try World 2 again. I have a feeling it might be death-based. time I can't die too much. Otherwise, the test is not gonna make any sense. Alright. Alright. I think it's a time thing. Look, now that I'm looking at the time. Oh, the time bar. Ah, yeah. Forget that. Yeah, it's definitely a time thing, it seems. Did I get it? I don't think I got it for that one. No, I did. I did, okay. Got it for that one. That was a scary shot. Oh. I got this. And it's actually surprising the graphics of this game. Because it's been a while. Like, you still find them, but it's been a while since the more 8-bit art style for games like this have been popular. It's definitely been... Okay, so I think when the bar goes down, I want to play that one last level again. I'm just going to look at the time. Okay. So here, okay, try that again. Oh, all the platforms have a, I didn't notice that. Okay, so I thought the game ended after the bar was over, but no, that really is just for the check. All right, cleared that up. Good to know. But it is more of a challenge thing. On that's the problem with me in games like this. I want to get the check marks. The Band-Aids were a bane for me in or in Meat Boy. Oh. I was like, why is it not going? The button. Gotta press the button for those. Alright, let's keep going. I did not do this one. So what is this? Oh. Did I get the check mark for that? I did. Oh, this is terrible. That's okay. Now I don't know if I like this, just from a speed sense. Retry. Yeah, I don't know how much I like that. Not as in, oh man, this is bad. Bad game. Oh, I can get through. I can definitely get through there. Alright. But in the sense of, that's gonna require way too much precision. Okay, I need to get right on the corner of that one. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try that shortcut. Oh, that works too. That works too. I'm gonna do that. Level 2. There we go. You don't need to use all the platforms. It's a trick. Oh. Can't just do it off of reflex. It does not work just off of reflex. I wonder how long this game is. I am worried that I might play too much of it. It might just be just a 20-minute thing. I definitely do not want to go too far. What? And get the check mark for that one. Oh. Let's go. That's a thing, right? Ah! Oh! There we go. Yeah, I wanted to thank the guys that sent me this game. They were very awesome. Very awesome to do so. I didn't think I was gonna make that. And honestly, so far I'm actually really enjoying myself, so. I'm kind of like the person to play this type of game. Yeah, new track and oh, music track. Okay, I see. So I'm guessing this is kind of like World 2. I'm not getting the. Yeah, these are tough. I'm gonna actually put a little bit of thought into. So this one's fine. But it gets to this one. Okay. Yeah. That. Not very helpful. Not very helpful. Okay. Got it. It turns too slow. Mess that up. Restart game. Bam. Ah. Okay. Too close. That one's... I honestly don't know how to pull that one off. That one just in time. Okay. Alright. Slowest time ever. Okay. I'm gonna actually stop... I want to check. I do not want to go too far into this game. Okay, so it has... I went through most of it. I'm guessing that it has 10... Oh, it's World 1. World 1. Oh, I'm good. I see. Okay. Nope. Let me see if I get what's... So I can go up and then just straight down. I do not need to go to the other diagonal. Yep. There we go. This is also one of those games that... You end up just going, at least me, I end up just going really quiet after a while because of the focus you gotta have on it. Oh! Yeah, this is right up my alley. Love this kind of stuff. Go. Oh yeah. I'm really messing that one up. Just being completely off. One was a little bit crooked. A bit too much. I hit it on the wrong spot. So close. Come on. Come on, Rods. Oh, that one got me. Not good. It's not good. I'm deteriorating. I'm losing it fast. Oh yeah. Yeah. Didn't get it, did I? I was 0.69 seconds too slow. You know, just go right into that guy. Don't even ask. I wonder how many. Oh, come on, really? I'm losing the touch. Losing the touch. Boom. There we go, there we go. Two more. Last one. This is the one I always mess up. Let's go. I do the same exact thing every time. I don't understand. I'm gonna take a split second longer on that one. Just because I don't know what I'm doing. I do not know what I'm doing. Why is it going so weirdly off to the side? And it's... that's the punishing one. That's the one that when you die, you really pay for it. You really have to go back. Die on the first one, that's fine. Die on the fifth way? Fifth one? There we go. I got this. I got this. Ooh, it was floating up straight. Interesting. Alright. Careful on this one. There we go. And with time to spare. This is good. Freedom!
Bonus mode unlocked.
I'm gonna check that out. Was that the last one of this world? No. Nice. Oh, I love when they do stuff like this. I don't... Oh man, this actually reminds me of a game that I used to play as a kid. But way faster. Actually, this is exactly like that. I actually really like this. Oh. It was Toy Story 1, the video game. What? Oh, I need to shoot myself. I just need to let go. Okay. And it had these levels where you were in the RC, and it was very much like this. Like, well, with color, with more color. But I love this old Game Boy look. I really like it. Man, it's so weird. And I bet other games did it too. It's just that that's the one I played as a kid. And yeah, this is great. I like that there's a world just for... Oh, so I'm way slower. And I think I speed up. Yeah, I speed up if I'm holding trigger. Ah, just let go of that one. Nice. Yeah, it's way faster. Oh, oops. Yeah, I should never leave the car. Never leave the car. Or whatever it is. Unless I have to, like that. But otherwise. Gotta. Levels I know I can do it. I can speed it up, but not the ones I don't. Do not speed it up, Rock. Go. That one's tough. I think there might be a camera problem on that one that any of the devs are currently watching. I'm gonna test here. No, it's fine. It was just that one time. Whoa. Okay. Gonna be here a while, folks. This is a fun one. Ah, let go. Yeah, I bet that there are, like, there's maybe a more popular game that was very much like this. I just don't know it. Aww. Oh. Yeah, this is the one that goes around. Overcompensating for that turn every time. Aww. Hurts to see that. I have to beat this. Interesting that the camera moves differently every time. Oh, so close. Almost messed it up. Just gonna take it easy. More interested in actually finishing the levels now than... Oh. These are pretty open. They're pretty easy to... Oh no! That's what happens when you speed up. I have to say, as well, very polished game. Very polished. it's something that, you know, goes uncredited usually, because a polished game, it means you just don't notice it. Like a good soundtrack. Well, depending, but usually if it really is just like kind of putting you into the moment, you don't usually notice it. Some soundtracks are exceptions. Talking mostly in movies, I don't think I've had that in games, where the soundtrack distracted me because I was like, oh, or The first one was admiration, the second one was disgust. Oh, that one, that's a really tight space to go through on that level. Ah, yeah, I'm getting sloppy. I'm getting really sloppy. Yeah, like even the little eyes of this little car. I don't even know what it is. I know everything is like kind of computer based, but I have oh no, forgot. If you let go, you're doomed. Yeah, the little eyes, they turn as you turn. Really nice little touch. What? Come on. I touched the eye. Oh, I thought I was a goner. I'm just gonna chill. Now I have enough trying to rush it, even though I can do it in these first few levels. Split safe. No reason to. No. You gotta be kidding me. Very interesting physics in this section. Very slidey. Go. Yeah. I didn't get it. Makes me sad. Fine though. I haven't even seen the last level. It's been stuck here. I bet that's a shortcut. Whoa. Okay. I see what's going on. Go. Yeah, it's so slow. I always think it's gonna be faster, because when he's on the platform, just naturally, it's so fast. Even though this cart is pretty fast. Yeah, I'm gonna. Yeah, it's. That's, I guess, one downside. It kind of punishes you in a way that you don't want to try something different, too. Like, I wanted to try that an alternate path, but I'm kind of scared to do so, because like, if it's a failure, but at the same time, it's not that much time, but it accumulates, right? I've been playing this section for a little while now. Oh. Yeah, this game, keep an eye on it. Go check it out. Yeah. So I'm playing it off of Steam. I'm playing it on a PC. So Definitely look for it. If this is something you if this is something you enjoy, definitely look for it, because it's fun. It's fun. It feels good. Feels good to play it. And that's one of the key components with these games. It needs to feel right to play because it's so precision based. And, you know, so much easier. So much easier. That one is really tough. Really tough. Did I get it? I did. Aww. As if I got it on the first try. That actually looks pretty tough, now that I think about it. He didn't turn. No. Okay. Yeah, I do not have the record for that one. It's really hard to not to overcompensate in this game. Really tough. No. So yeah, that's what I'm doing here tonight. I am completing World 1. I'm on the bonus level. I don't think I'll complete the other extra ones. I'll just go through the normal ones and this one, because I'll take a look at the other bonus ones, but I'll definitely make it my job to complete World 1 proper. Because so far, that's the thing, right? That's why this isn't a review. So far, they've been introducing new mechanics pretty regularly with every level. With every world, I guess, or console. Every 5 level chunks. And a reviewer would have to see if that continues throughout the game. Because if it does, at the level that it is now, that's really impressive and definitely very good. But yeah, if you are a fan of these very twitchy, like, you gotta go really fast. Thing is, it doesn't have a time limit. If you want to check, it definitely does. But otherwise, it does not. I was confused. I was very confused. Oh. Got it. Hoppico. Good turn. Good turn. Not much else on that one. Alright, I'm gonna give myself 3 more tries. 2 more tries. I don't wanna stay here forever. Nah, screw it. I'm staying here until I finish this. All right, full focus once again. Let's go. Come on. But okay. That last level is really tough. Alright, level 5. Same exact spot every single time. Let's go. Focus. Sure, Rod, sure. Sure got this. I'm falling apart. I am going to stop soon. What am I doing? Kind of letting the autopilot take over, and that's a bad idea. That is a very bad idea. I'm just like, yeah, I know these levels. Nope. No, you don't. Not well enough. Being too careful with that fourth one. I just need to turn. I need to turn way faster on that one. Oh! Finding new ways to die. Finding new ways to die. Thing is, that level is just as hard either way, so might as well try for the shortcut. Cause that's just a straight up rough level. There we go. Oh. It's the last level too. I have to make it. No. Oh. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna give myself 5 more tries. That's it. If I don't get in the next 5, I'm moving on. I think this is a bonus level. But I bet that this is World 1 bonus level. I bet this game gets pretty tough. I don't even want to imagine what the bonus levels are for the other worlds. Did so well. I'm sweating. Granted, that might be due to the heat of the place I'm in right now, around 100 degrees. But I'm sweating more than usual in this room. Okay, 3 more tries. And who knows what that level holds after that. That's why I'm so curious. This is definitely gonna be a game that I'm gonna see it through. I'm definitely gonna see it through. Come on, level 4. All right. That's 4 down. Okay, careful. What did I say? Last try. All right. That's it. I'm going back to the normal world. For a little bit easier. Whoa! What was that? Wasn't a normal platform. Interesting. It's a platform that you just don't stop on. Whoa! I messed that up. Didn't get that last one. Yeah, this game's a lot easier when you're not playing the bonus level. Yeah, new track. Let's go. Oh, I see. I see what's going on there. I love when games do this. Kind of use the inverted colors, kind of make it shadowy. Oh yeah. was once again trying to press it. Okay. If I do it a little bit faster. Nope. Nope. There we go. Oh, I can get it straight up. Try that. I didn't, but hey, I got through. Yeah, once you know, oh, that's painful. That's painful. Just thinking you're doing one thing, doing a completely oh, all right, refocus.
That was a mistake. That was also a mistake.
All right, I no longer have control of my hands. I have gone completely mad, clearly. My hands no longer respond to what I tell them to do. I'm making some really dumb mistakes. Oh! Got to aim for that one. Almost made a mistake there. I pressed the trigger. Comboing it, like, between trigger and, oh! There was so much platform there that I could have used, and I went straight for death. No, that one doesn't really have any barriers. I mean, it does, right? But at least the music changes often. Not that the music is bad or anything, just a nice variation. And they're all, I like them. I like the songs. There we go. A little bit slower, but we're getting the job done. All right. There we go. All right. What was that? That was just really sad. It was perfect. It was perfectly lined up, and then boom. My finger slipped, I guess. Oh, I got the check for that. Keep wanting to say star. I got the star for that. But no stars. Did I get it for that one too? Oh, nice. Thanks, console clear. Yeah. So I'm guessing this is the last one. Just very staggered on that one. Okay. Oh, he's gotta move. Don't stop to think. Okay.
Yeah. Do it.
Okay.
Ah, that one wasn't hard either. I just messed up.
There we go. I got this. I got this. This one's in the bag. Boom.
Ah!
I was flicking. I was flicking again.
Oh.
The fear is real. The fear is real. Fear of losing the check, and you just go crazy. Yeah. Roz, just chill out. There's no reason to rush that much. You can still get the check. There we go. These levels start looking really slow. After a while. Like, things move slow and you just think, why am I messing this up? Like, it doesn't look like you should. Nice. I think this is speedrun mode unlocked, hardcore mode unlocked. I don't know. World 2. Alright. Just wanna see what those are like. I'm guessing speedrun mode is just the entire thing. Okay, yep. That's what it is. Yep, that's what it is. Alright. Speedrun mode is just all the levels, and hardcore mode, what's this like? Is it slower? Is that what it is? Oh, I see. I get it. You die once and you have to start all over again. That's hardcore mode. Yeah. A little bit too hardcore for me. Yeah, I can probably pull it off on this first world, but I do not feel like it. Alright. I'm checking out one level in world 2, and that's it. First time I die, that's it. Oh, alright. That's it. That's the taste of the game you guys are getting. They don't even let you see how many worlds there are. This is a pretty fun game. Definitely go check it out if this is your type of game. Just very hard, very twitchy. Very enjoyable. Very enjoyable game. But yeah, thank you for watching. And stick around if you're watching on the stream, because I'm about to head on to another game.